Technically, it's a whole group of flowers clustered around this, but you could be justified for regarding it as one flower. And if you do that, well then, this is the biggest flower in the world.